backseat of your parents' car, you said that you don't have a curfew anymore. 23 and trying to keep your life from going sour, and your mother's getting married in the fall. And you know that she's happy that things will be okay, but you wonder what'll happen Christmas Day. And I don't know what to tell you to make you not feel sad, so I'll offer my condolences to Dad. Is it just a privileged thought? I asked you once.